Kane's Everyday Fish Feeder is such an indispensable addition to your aquarium that you wonder how you've ever lived without it. It feeds your fish automatically at regular intervals, which prevents from over or underfeeding your fish. It's perfect for when you're at home or away. It's also very easy to use. So here, let me show you how to do it. Each unit comes with two AA batteries, so it's ready to use right out of the box. Just open the housing cover by applying light pressure on the locking clip and insert the batteries as shown on the compartment housing. Put the cover back on and voila, you're ready to set the time. Press mode until you see the colon blinking. Now you're ready to set the clock. Press the set button to get the hours blinking. Use the plus button to get to the desired hour. Once the current hour is shown, hit the mode button to jump to the minutes. Press the plus button until you get to the current minutes. Once the time is shown as the actual time, hit set once to save these settings. Let's say you want to feed your fish at 8:15 a.m. You will press mode to get to the first feeding cycle. You will see a number 1 in the upper left-hand side of the screen. Press set and the hours will blink. Use the plus button to get to the desired hour, in this case, 8. Press mode to jump to the minutes. They will be blinking. Press plus to set the desired minutes, 15 in this case. But wait, do not press set yet. We still need to program the number of rotations. Press mode. The number 1 in the top will be blinking. Press plus once to have the unit dispense food once. Press plus again to have the unit dispense food twice, which will be 1 minute after the initial feeding. In order for the unit to dispense food, an arrow beside the 1 has to be there. If there's no arrow, there is no food. Press set to save these settings. You can program up to 4 different feeding times a day. Repeat these steps for the additional times. If you want to feed your fish outside of the set feeding times, it's as simple as pressing the Eheim manual feeding button. Once you have programmed all your feeding times, simply press mode until you get back to the screen showing the current time. This will be indicated by a blinking colon. Your program setting, 1 to 4, will be displayed on the top of the clock. Let's fill the feeder with our favorite dry food. Start by separating the drum unit away from the motor. Remove feed drum cover. Before filling with food, ensure that the slider is closed, otherwise you will also be feeding your table. Now it's time to fill the drum with your food. This unit is perfect for gamrus pellets, krill, small food sticks, and flakes. If the flakes are too big, they might not fit through the slider, so crush them with your fingers. Put the cover back in place and reattach the drum to the motor. You can regulate the portions by adjusting the slider. Tip: you can press the Eheim button at this point in order to see how much food will come out at each rotation. Adjust as necessary. Position the feeder on the aquarium so that the food can fall freely onto the surface of the water. The Eheim Everyday Fish Feeder is designed with a weighted drive control. This balances the feeder and prevents it from tipping over when filled, and allows it to sit firmly on most aquariums. All 4 cushion legs must be on a flat surface to avoid falling. Whenever the batteries are due to be changed, a low battery warning will appear in the top left-hand corner. This doesn't mean that the feeding procedure will stop immediately. In fact, you have about 3 days from the low warning before the display will blink and the feeder will shut down automatically to avoid it stopping with the container in the downward position. See, it's simple. The Everyday Fish Feeder is reliable and easy to use. We can thank the German engineering for that. Enjoy!